Let's talk about one of Doc Rivers' old players. DeAndre Jordan ranks third in the league in rebounds per game. But according to a report from ESPN's Tim McMahon, the Mavs have already become frustrated with what they see as, quote, selfish play. Look at Mark Cuban's face when he tried to pierce to steal that rebound. Right. I mean, he pushed his own teammate for the board. Now, we've had guys pushing back. Mavs guard Dennis Smith Jr. went to IG and says, that news be fake, shorty, and we already know it. Our eyes on the prize.
I'm trying to figure out what prize. He say, eyes, what do you say?
You are a mean person.
Shorty.
He said,
shorty.
What do you say?
I'm not doing it again. White.
This is a weird story.
It is weird. I agree with you.
This is very weird. My take on this is, y'all get the hell out of the way. This man get paid to rebound and play defense for this team, right? And the only thing I can really put my finger on is why they're so upset is maybe a lot of these guys like Luka, they do a great job of starting the break when they get the rebound and take off, opposing to DJ grabbing it and finding somebody to outlet. But I can't think of any other reason why they feel like this is a selfish act.
Let me give you one.
Help me.
I'm going to give you one, according to our own Tim McMahon. When DeAndre Jordan's on the court, the team has outscored 8.5 points per 100 possessions.
That's defensively, but we're talking about rebounds.
Okay, but that's but here's the problem. Go back and have you watched him very much? Because he is disinterested. And I don't understand it. It makes no sense to me. Go back and look at some of the it's not a full effort from a guy that can really have an impact, as you say, on the boards and defensively. Mm-hmm. And he's not doing that right now.
I'm fascinated with the inter-team
dynamics
here. And look, there's a lot of layers to this. There's the Luka Doncic angle, right? Because here is a guy who has been used to being the man on his team in a professional league where he won, MVP last year, won the title last year, comes into the team and is expected to sort of act like a rookie. It's a different dynamic, and I've heard guys on that team sort of murmuring about how that's all playing out.
Sure.
You have DJ who's coming in and trying to be new.
I don't like the reaction to Doncic.
This has been going on for quite some time, because if you look at Luka's body language, you look at Mark Cuban and some of the people on the bench, they've been feeling this way for quite some time about DeAndre. They need to address this. This is not good.
Well, because it's a one-year deal, and they're paying him so much money. What does DeAndre gain from this behavior? I don't get it.
I don't either. He's third in the league in rebounding. That's what you really pay him to do.
Well, maybe he's
but those numbers are empty. I just gave you the real numbers. Trey T-Mac, come on, man.